Getty Leeds News. Chris Wood has spoken out over the Boo Boys at Elland Road. Wood comes up against his former employers tonight when Burnley host the Whites in the Carabao Cup. The New Zealand international left the Yorkshire club in a £15 million deal in August after starring in the Championship. He fired 27 goals in the second tier for Leeds last season, but his career at the club didn't start well. "I remember my first season at Leeds. I was booed for 3 or 4 months of the season. I had to overcome that," he said. Leeds are one of the fallen giants of the English game, and since their 2004 Premier League relegation, they've had a lot of different faces in charge. Getty. Kevin Blackwell. 2004-06. "I remember my first season at Leeds. I was booed for 3 or 4 months of the season. I had to overcome that." Chris Wood. "I know people weren't happy with me for some reason, even though I was the top scorer and scored the most goals in a season in the last 3 years at Leeds. It is just one of those things. Some people take a liking to you, some don't. It is just people's opinion at the end of the day. I go out there to do what is best for me and the team and not prove people wrong, but to prove to my friends, family and people I care about that I belong." Getty. Chris Wood. Leeds star shone last season. Wood wants Leeds to join Burnley in the Premier League next term. "It will be tough. They have started very well. Hopefully they continue through the season because I would like to see them up in the Premier League with us," he said. "That is where everyone says they belong. It will take a lot of work for them." Related articles.